This is what happened. You know how when people say y'all men got like a gooch?
No, stop.
Run with that line, right? So
I don't like it. I don't like where it's going on.
Yeah, I told you. Yeah, just leave that alone.
I'm just going to leave it alone.
Yeah, just leave
it alone.
I know,
on that line,
because
you know how women have
real
talk.
We're going to get canceled.
You got to stop
right here.
You got to walk the line.
Oh, God.
We can't talk about it, bro. We're sponsored by Gerber.
Okay.
What is wrong with y'all, man? Y'all are so comfortable with getting on public forums and telling people what you would do to them. You want everybody in the world to know this?
No, I was trying to just say, it was like, I went down there and it was like, they kept schooling or something.
Man, school.
Jack, you too excited, bro.
Jack,
you acting like a kid. You gotta stop.
All right.
You gotta relax, man.
Okay.
This man fell off the bed.
This man just scooted it all to the wall. That nigga scrunched up against the headboard. You gonna be on your deathbed and you be like, damn, man, I should have got my ass ate.
No longer welcome here.